Before the shroud of secrecy enveloped him, Michael lived a sometimes open public life. When the play Dreamgirls premiered in Los Angeles, he gave E.T. his review.
Most incredible play I've ever seen.